See you Thursday.
There's a true story. Actually, they're all true.
Boy, sure hope we get to Boston on time.
The fifth day of May, but I could not hold on to her very long.
It doesn't connect in lyrics or any way to what had preceded and what follows, but it works. I think it works where it is, because that, the way Isis is done, is like, it's like a gauntlet that throws you down. Watch the film and say, this is what it's about, this is where we are, and this is the power of this music and this work. This is our power right here. And we're serious. We're having fun, but we're serious.
I said, I got no money, man. He said, that ain't necessary.
We didn't have enough masks on that tour. We should have had masks for everybody. When somebody's wearing a mask, he's going to tell you the truth. When he's not wearing a mask, it's highly unlikely.
One of the things, it goes back to the archetypes, right? You go back to ancient Greek theater. It was performed with masks, you know. And the truth is said there, whether it's, you know, Sophocles, Aeschylus, and Euripides, and it's pretty harsh truths. And you got away with a lot by saying it through a mask. So, and the mask also, over the years, you immediately identify the character type, the archetype, right? You immediately have, that's the Columbine, this is the, you know, the old, the different characters, or even Les Enfants du Paradis.